Happy Tuesday, today I'm going to nap a slab of translucent obsidian using only pressure, so let's get started. Well crap, I have a Long Island right in the middle of this thing, but no worries, it will be removed by driving additional flakes in over the ridge lines, aka deltas. Well shit, I busted the tip off. Oh well, this isn't the first time and it won't be the last. What I'm doing now is sending in additional flakes along the ridge line to eliminate the island. Now let's get started on the base, this will have a big impact on that island chain. Now I'm going to remove the deltas and dress up the edges so I have about a 1 mm wide flat area. Afterwards I will begin the zigzag process, but I will do this off camera as it is very tedious and boring to watch. What I'm doing now is removing all the deltas and smoothing out the edge so I can begin the heavy pressure flaking process. This material naps so easily, repairing the tip is easy. To nap using heavy pressure, you have to place the tool on the platform, push in and down, and you should get a pretty good flake to run. Well, now it's time to start my notching and screw it all up. The gods must have been smiling on me today, they turned out pretty good. Now it's on to dressing the edge and make this thing sharp. And there you have it. Another good point to add to the collection. Please take a moment and subscribe to my channel. I would appreciate your support. Best regards to all.